What is going on, guys? Welcome back to more Dead Island 2, where we are going to the Halpern Hotel, which we're just going to run past these guys real quick. I just want to get to that hotel.
Way too quiet.
Eat food. That guy gonna get mad at me now. Where did you just come from? Oh, motherfucker. Oh, shit. They're mad. Jesus. That ain't cool. Jesus, there's a lot of you guys just all riled up together, huh? Did you finish your meal, sir? Oh, bitch. Oh, of course you fell. Whoa. Listen, lady. We could talk about this. I hear another one. I swear I do. Oh, right there. Okay, y'all, just keep coming, eh? That's what happens when you follow me. Alright, I'll see y'all on the flip side. What'd you drop me? Money?
Locked from outside. Didn't want anyone to check it out.
Whoa, bud. That battery just broke, didn't it? You don't even have arms. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Hello. Welcome to the Halpern Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4. For intimate weddings, press 1.
Intimate weddings. I missed.
Would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive access.
It's totally overrun. Damn. I hear someone.
What's she gonna do, lady? thanks for the drink. That hurt. Dr. Reed.
Yes, radio. Perfect. All right. Need to find a way into there.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name.
Jesus. Okay, Booker.
A little rude, Major, but you'll like me when you get to know me. Be right there.
Whatever you say.
I thought this was supposed to be an evac center.
Don't look like an evac center, do it.
That's not water in there.
Well, give that away.
This doesn't look like it goes along with an evac center. I'm gonna figure this out.
That's all you gotta do. Just kick him in the water.
Caustic X salt. Never heard of that brand. Which scares me. And there's gallons of it. Pumped right down the drain. Like sweeping it under the rug. The dead were melted down with solvent, and then it was all flushed into the sewers.
Gross.
I know it's desperate times, but that? That is messed up.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. Still have your first dance.
Lady, what is your deal?
Problems, lady.
I want in there. Oh shit. Oh, this ain't good.
Hey, no! Please do not rise for this.
I like the music though. That's some zombie killing music. Get in the water. You go in the water, you die. That missed. Back up. Rape train. Oh, thanks for staying so close to the edge. Go for a swim, why don't you? Will this work? Oh my god, that's actually gonna work. That feels like cheating. Oh, you guys are immune, aren't you? You two left. Oh, don't hit me. That was just rude.
She gotta be my best shot at getting out of this.
Okay, so now we gotta go to 307. Oh, shit. What the? What do you want, lady? Where did you even come from? You missed the epic music time. Oh my god. Did I just compound fracture your leg? That's pretty cool. But I'm sorry. If you felt that.
There must be a service entrance or something somewhere.
Oh, it's where I first started.
Oh, I ruined your BJ!
What the?
I'm thinking the Major doesn't even know I'm here.
Means the hell did I just see?
She's not alone in there.
Grenader.
They are the military.
A difference a day makes. One day sooner, this couple would be safely sipping Mai Tais in Maui instead of.
Trying to electrify that water. I do it while she's wet. It really ain't all that tough for being Damn. Speak now or forever hold your peace.
Finally, stairs. Now to find room 307.
That's a lot of loot right there. And I will take it all. Hey, buddy. Wanna go out the window? Out the window? Out the window! No? Alright. I guess you can stay in.
Second floor. Just need to go up one more.
Why are this just...
Second floor. Just need to go up one more.
Yeah, you just said that.
Hey, you big rhino!
Whoa, lady. Pretty sure your friends down there heard and saw me kill you. Out of my face. You have grenades that I want nothing to do with. Hello. Hi, bud. I'll hit that switch here in a second.
Fire! Can I put it out? Or do I look for a way around?
Hi, bud. Stay over there, because you're burning. I don't want none of that. I guess we'll call the elevator. And change my curveball. Fuck. Dynamite. Pipe bomb, I guess. Hi, guys. Did I not switch that to the fucking thing? Did I screw up? Oh, it's a chem bomb. It's not a pipe bomb. Well, shit. And here I was thinking it was a pipe bomb. That compound fractured his arm. Ewy. What do you got? Safe deposit key 33. Is there water? Is there water somewhere? Where am I going from here? Just using a fire extinguisher.
You killed my men.
Safe deposit key 14. Come on out. I heard you in there. Why did my guy not swing? I charged up my swing and everything. He didn't swing. There's some bleach chemicals. Pop. Did I hear someone in here? What are you eating in the toilet? I know you get to die in the toilet. Ow. Josh, how's your arm still on? You have really pretty eyes. Just thought you should know that. Whoa, some modesty. I don't know if that's gonna blow up. Something tells me it might. Oh, it did. Golf club. There's a lot of gas in that gas can. Ow. Ow. Ow.
I can get up that. If I cut the power.
Wait a sec. Did I just miss this whole room? I could have. Gotta get everything, man. Everything's useful. Get off. More times. Jesus, man. Woke up like this? Yeah, you did. Except you didn't really wake up. Okay, so if I do that... What was the point of... Ow. I'm electrified. That's gonna hurt. Yep. I thought for sure that would take all the electricity out of this room. But long last it did not. So we just gotta do some parkouring. Brass knuckles. Oh, couch is not safe. God damn it. That shit hurts, man. Being electrified really hurts. Is this a safe room? Never have enough medis.
Yes, all clear.
Is there stuff? Oh, there's stuff behind me.
Third floor. Looking for 307.
Alright, 307 it is. Oh shit, gotta go. Oh, that's some fire. Anybody hear that? Anybody care about that?
Hope the Tremors did this, and not the Major's friend.
The fuck happened here?
I can smash through these.
Oh, she's turning.
Oh, I'm running out of time.
Well, that ain't good.
Yeah. Always wanted to try this.
Oh, the sound. Are there zombies in here? It'd be terrifying to turn and just see a zombie in here. I got moves quick in here. Oh! Bitch, what are y'all doing in the vent?
There's no turning back now anyway. I better check on her.
The sound in the vent threw me for a loop. I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Quit jumping up here. That didn't hit him. Oh, it did. Now it did. Y'all stuck? Get off me. If I keep hitting you in the head, your grenades won't go off. Nope, no one in here. No chems either. A lot of money. Give me all that money. What do you want? More brass knuckles? Jeez. A lot of brass knuckles here. I don't think I got any brass knuckles playing as Ryan. I like to keep all my medis up. If I keep finding them and I don't got health, I might as well use them. You okay? Just take a nap, okay? We could all use a nap. That looks spooky. Hi. Why are you diving at me? I don't think I've found a single safe yet to the keys I've found. You must be part of the wedding, huh?
307.
Is there more in here? Where's the safe set, man? Another safe deposit key. So there's gotta be a safe deposit room. Okay, hold on. I have to turn up my sensitivity a bit. It's not much better, but it is better.
My only hope is that radio now. Major, I hope you have the ballroom key or I'm stuck. Better get back down before that thing comes.
Okay, make sure everything is all good to go.
It's
got
back for round
full
two.
Meds.
Is that music? That explains it. Power cable's ripped in half.
Hooray for that science. Made a big splash, though. Hello? Who's mad? Oh, I am supposed to go down. Is there something over here? A dagger. Eat it. My dagger better than anything I got? 89 is the same as the brass knuckles. Everything else I have is actually really good.
First floor. Lobby, death pool, radio salvation.
Can I take this battery with me? Oh, I can.
Anyone copy? Over.
Hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm at the Halpern Hotel. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
That's where things get interesting, Doc. Name's Bruno. Got bitten last night, but no worries. I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
If it's worth anything to you, you may be talking to an immune survivor.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
What's the thudding?
Real sorry, Doc. I'm gonna have to call you back.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get
in! Oh, Jesus Christ.
You okay?
Well, that's a bride.
Bruno, kill the bride.
Okay. Give me this. Keep her electrified. Get electrocuted. You're right, it is a sad wedding, huh? Oh, that was the other thing about Ryan. I could easily dodge that. Oh, you destroyed my water. That missed. No, it did not. Ow, motherfucker. No, I didn't. I hit down to use a med kit, man. I hit down to use a medi. Oh, really? I gotta go through all this again.
Anyone copy?
Okay, I can skip it. Okay, there's water here. Eat it. Greeting all I bring is what I heard so loud and sing. You're electrocuted. It was a sad wedding. Oh, how I cried. Oh, ow. Oh shit, I electrified myself. What do you want?
You wouldn't chloroform a zombie. That must mean the people in the pool were alive when... What did they do?
That's my guy's concern right now? Ow. God, you're so big.
Hey, next life, save the last dance for your hubby, yeah?
Ah, she's dead.
There?
Jesus.
You there? Thank God. What happened?
A big problem taken care of. Listen.
This is a big old bride. People,
but when we figure out how to get to Santa Monica, I'll let you know, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Great suggestion, Doc. I'll keep that in mind. About time I got back to Emma's place.
When I get back. I'm in. Close the door.
Lighten up, friends. Future's looking bright.
What was that about, Sam? Huh? Uncommon melee. Cremator mod? Do I get fire now?
Hey, good news, friend. Your boys made contact with a doctor from the CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
Not exactly. All we need to do is get to Ocean Avenue and meet him there.
We? What's this we?
Well, if we want to save humanity, we need to get my immune blood over to him.
Really?
Really. If he's legit, he can make the CDC get me out of here. And I'll take you with.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Whoa, what happened to not forgetting friends? We cut through the horde, Sam and I donate blood, and we're all in Nevada by sunrise.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, I don't need to convince Sam. I need to convince you, and then Sam will tag along.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
Girl, he fought through an apocalypse to be with you.
He had his chance.
Exactly. And so he'll do anything for a second chance, yeah?
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me talk to your people, iron out the details with your PA. You just think about what Sam can do for you.
Yeah, what can Sam do for you, huh?
The glass is bulletproof, you know?
Why do I care if the glass is bulletproof? I bet you if I had my tools, my shoes are so squeaky.
Michael!
Oh, that's to get the other guy. We get another skill? Amy and Bruno only break its bones. Not your stride. Attack zombies while sprinting for moderate boost damage. That's nice. Life in the face of death, counterattack zombies to regain extra health even more than usual. Yeah, we'll do that instead of the medkit then.
Michael! Yo, Michael!
Who's Michael? The Rise of God Spider? Okay.
You try in his room? Go down here. Take a
must be in his room.
Michael!
Hey, friend, you got a...
Two. I hope you're happy, you devil.
Hey!
Don't throw shit at me!
That girl! And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma John.
Whoa, hey, no. Emma needs to talk to Michael. Where's he at?
Gone. Out there.
Oh my god, why are these people like this?
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Okay, yes, can we focus? Where is he?
Get off me!
Damn, she feisty.
Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Great! End of the world and every man's gone loco over one needy little...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
And that's no great loss. Whatever. We need to find him.
Why do you care?
Why can't you morons just work with me here? Siento levantar la voz. Pero I'm not your enemy.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Hills? Gracias.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
Hey, well, abuelita, if your contacts up there can hear you today, maybe you could ask them for some divine intervention down here, eh?
And I will pray for Michael.
That's just rude. Let me back in there. You gonna pray for me too? Or just Michael? Huh? Just for that, I'm stealing all your stuff. You ain't gonna stop me. Hope he didn't need hairspray. We all know how Michael looks at that. Alright,
hey,
guys.
Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Later. Got more urgent matters right now.
No problem.
Hey.
That's what I do.
Hey, Ronnie. Shush. But we're gonna leave this episode off here, and we'll pick up more. After fighting that bride, that'll do it for today. But seems like now we're on a rescue mission for Michael. If you guys are enjoying the series, please leave a like. I would greatly appreciate it. And if you're not subscribed, what are you doing? Subscribe. It's free. And plus, when you subscribe, you guys get to see when I upload, so you guys can keep up on the whole series going on. And without further ado, we do have some plans in the future coming up for this series. I hope goes well. And we'll see how everything goes. So far, this game is still living up to its expectations. And it's getting real good, and it's getting interesting. But in the next episode, we will focus on going to save Michael. And until then, stay tuned, stay frosty, and I'll see you guys all in the next one.